cutting out, so.
Jamie.
I think it's the cord.
It's the mic though, it's on the cord.
Hey.
It's the mic?
It's the mic, it's not the cord, never mind.
I think it's the mic.
Should we get the cord or not?
Luke did it.
Is that the crappy mic?
Should I hang it?
Thank you so much for coming out. Is that on?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming out. We're Caressa, we're from Tampa. Thank you, Nevin and Joe, for bringing us equipment. Thank you, Dick Kicker, for and all the other Tallahassee bands for playing. Thank you for Cecil and us all for being awesome. Thank you everyone for being out here. This is fucking cool.
Cool.
Woo! I guess we're gonna have to do more thank yous.
Jack.
This next song. Are we good?
Yeah.
This next song is about unlearning all these things that we've been taught since we were young by our school teachers, by our parents, and that just all these morals that just maintain a fucked up capitalist system that we all still live in. It's just a perpetual cycle of death and misery. And I think that in order to create a better community, which hopefully is that something that we're doing and aiming to do, we need to unlearn all these things and create a better world, create a new perspectives and a new way to coexist, because that's something that we haven't been taught. We've been taught to just fucking not be nice to each other and not live in a world in a harmonious way. So I think in order to create something better, we all need to just try to fucking be nice to each other and create better communities.
Just like abusing themselves. But this song's about, like, basically, like, overcoming that and my anger towards that subject.
Thank you.
we have records. We have a split sub into a band called Deserter from Gainesville, if you guys know him. And we have a tape, we have a few tapes left. There's not a lot of literature, and it's donations, but you can take for free, stuff for free, if you're interested in the topics we have to share with you through our literature. It's pretty cool. You should definitely check it out.
Thanks for keeping it real.
This is the last song. Thank you so much.